All right, guys, Jeremy Brown, your car guy, going on a test drive around Charlotte Motor Speedway, baby.
That's right. We're here at the Automotive Super Conference. Jeremy, the car guy, riding shotgun.
Michael,
here.
Whoa! That is Jeremy Brown.
Yeah. There we go. Woo!
That's 100 miles an hour in the turn.
Yeah. This is awesome.
And a Camry, baby.
Yeah.
Woo!
Not bad for a 4-cylinder. Might be a 6-cylinder. I'm not sure. But the EcoBoost. Yeah, we're not going to let these guys get in front of us.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, the cup cars do twice the speed. It's a mile and a half track. Awesome. They turn a lap in about 30 seconds.
Now, how do you get to drive this car?
I'm an intern here at the Speedway, and we're all pace car certified. That's like one of the pluses.
Surely we can do 120.
I don't know.
How many more laps we got?
We'll take one more.
Alright, cool. Come on, 120. Right,
here we go.
Come on.
Here we go.
Final lap. Alright, we're gonna hit 120. We're gonna hit 120.
I think you should just go on and just push this to the limit.
It'll be my last pace car ride. Bring up the crap.
Caution's out.
Can you feel that? Catching up.
She's not maintaining the safe race speed. She might be pulling in.
Awesome.
Oh boy.
Don't worry about that guy up there on the left.
We'll just do a little bump driving.
Just a little tap. A little Richard Petty bump and run.
Hip, hip, hip.
That is insane.
Yeah, that was awesome.
Now we'll jump out like we won. just not on the hood.
I might have to sign up under another name.